History Society continues its Silver Jubilee celebrations by unveiling the plaque here to David Evans, Tom Hopkin Evans, and William B. Skalmack. Better have it right, because that's what's on there. And the three doctors in music from this village, and we are very, very proud of what they've done. I didn't know them, Philip knows the family. We recently held a concert as part of this celebration in Jerusalem with Cantorium Roneil and the Resolvan Council of Churches Choir, and who sang the music of the celebrated composers. And then the Silver Jubilee is from October last year till October this year, and we hope to have a special anniversary dinner with a guest speaker. On this, first of all, I would like to thank the Resolvan Community Council for allowing us to put this on the community centre wall, where they did it willingly, and we thank you, Gemma, for being here this afternoon.
Thank you. the same hymn. And the tune is called Riola by Tom Upkin Evans. This tune hasn't been published in any hymn book. It's a pity, really. Probably composed the tune after the Methodist hymn book was compiled. Otherwise, I wouldn't be surprised that it would have found its place in a hymn book anyway. But the tune is an excellent tune. It's a classical Welsh tune. The words are well known, Over Iesu Bendigedig, which have become popular recently on the tune Dim Ond Iesu. But I think this is a stronger tune completely.